Press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Many web series release on OTT platform every year, but only few make place in audience's heart. The Family Man is one of the web series which has huge craze in audience. The Family Man is directed by Raj and DK. In the series, Manoj Vajpayee play the role of senior analyst of a spy organization, while Samantha Akineke's character is shown as a member of a terrorist organization in the second season of this show. The trailer of the series was released on 19th May 2021, and since then there has been protest from the people of Tamil community. Now the fans of this show may get a shock. On Monday, the Tamil Nadu government had requested the Information and Broadcasting Ministry to either stop or ban the release of The Family Man Season 2 for allegedly depicting the Ilham Tamils in a negative light. In a letter to INB Minister Prakash Javedkar, Tamil Nadu IT Minister T. Mano Thangarat said the trailer presented Tamilians in a highly objectionable manner, and there was an attempt to discredit the struggle of the Ilham Tamils in Sri Lanka. The TN minister pointed to the portrayal of actor Samantha Akineke in the Family Man 2 trailer in his letter. He said, "Branding Tamil-speaking actress Samantha as terrorist in the serial is directly an attack on the pride of Tamils living around the world, and no one will tolerate this kind of motivated and mischievous campaign." Raj and DK, the director of Amazon Prime Video web series The Family Man Season 2, have responded to the calls for banning the series. Raj and DK said in the statement, "Some assumptions and impressions have been made based on just a couple of shots in the trailer. Many of our lead cast members, as well as the key members of the creative and writing team, are Tamilians. We are very cognizant of sentiments of the Tamil people and Tamil culture, and have nothing but the utmost love and respect towards our Tamil people. We have put in years of hard work into this show, and we have taken great pains to bring to our audiences a sensitive, balanced, and riveting story, much like we did in season 1 of the show. We request everyone to wait and watch the show when it releases. We know you'll appreciate it once you watch it." To note, The Family Man Season 2 is going to stream on June 4th. Well, what do you think about this controversy related to Family Man Season 2? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.